I was 17 years old. I would never have dreamed that I'd be standing here at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta some years from now, talking to over 60,000 youth live and many online. Because at the age of 17, I was on a bed of suicide having attempted to take my own life. And God, who's sovereign over the whole universe, tapped the shoulder of one man who had come to India from Calgary, Alberta, and told him to send somebody into my hospital room with a Bible.